Welcome to FarmerNet. Today we will discuss. I'm a Brufin. Before starting this video, I want to say that previously I have made videos on general anesthetic and local anesthetic and some other NSAIDs. Aspirin was the first video of this NSAID video series. So if you want to watch them, you can check out the playlist and watch my those videos. Those videos are on lidocaine, bupivacaine, and the other sevoflurane, isoflurane, such general anesthetic and local anesthetic drugs. So you can watch out them. So let's begin our today's video. My name is Dr. Mohammad Arhamiraj, and these are my contact details. Generic name of drug ibuprofen, chemical name 2,4-isobutylphenylpropanic acid. This is the chemical structure of the ibuprofen. Molecular formula C13H18O2, molecular weight 206.28 gram per mole, drug category NSAID and propanoic acid derivative. Description of the drug: ibuprofen is a non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug which is available in both forms, prescription and without prescription, or known as OTC, over-the-counter drug. The initial development was in 1960s and the drug was finally patented in 1961 and launched in 1969 in UK for the treatment of rheumatoid arthritis, and in 1974 in USA it was the first available over-the-counter non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug or NSAID. Content including dosage form, etc. The oral suspension is available in 100 mg per 5 ml and 200 mg per 5 ml. The 200 mg per 5 ml is also known as DS or double strength. Tablets are available in 200 mg, 400 mg, 600 mg, 800 mg. Capsules are available in 100 mg, 200 mg and 400 mg. Strength. Pharmacology: ibuprofen is propionic acid derivative and non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug with anti-inflammatory, analgesic and antipyretic effects. Ibuprofen inhibits the activity of cyclooxygenase 1 and 2, resulting in a decrease formation of precursors of prostaglandins and thromboxane. This leads to decreased prostaglandin synthesis by prostaglandin synthase, the main physiological effect of ibuprofen. Ibuprofen also caused a decrease in formation of thromboxane A2 synthesis by thromboxane synthesis, therefore inhibiting platelet aggregation. Mechanism of action: as previously discussed, it inhibits the synthesis of prostaglandin by inhibiting COX-1 and COX-2 pathways. The other suggested mechanism of action is it may inhibit chemotaxis, alter lymphocyte activity, decrease pro-inflammatory cytokine activity, and inhibit neutrophil aggregation. These effects may contribute to the anti-inflammatory activity of ibuprofen. So this is the mechanism of action of ibuprofen. Absorption: rapidly absorbed, about 85%. Bioavailability is 80 to 100%. Onset of action is 30 to 60 minutes and duration of action is 4 to 6 hours. Distribution: 99% is 90 to 99% drug is protein bound. Metabolism: rapidly metabolized in liver via oxidation to form inactive metabolites. These are the two metabolites of ibuprofen. Urine: excretion occurs through urine 50 to 60%, and the less than 10% drug remain unchanged, whereas other 40 to 50% drug is removed from the body through feces within 24 hours. Biopharmaceutics of drug: route of elimination, as I discussed earlier. Urine: volume of distribution is 0.12 liter per kg in adults and 0.164 liter per kg in children. Clearance range is between 3 to 13 liter per hour. Biological half-life in adults is 2 to 4 hours, and in children from 3 months to 1 year is 1.6 hours. Indication of ibuprofen: pain, fever, dysmenorrhea, inflammatory disease, osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, juvenile idiopathic arthritis, cystic fibrosis. This is the off-label use of ibuprofen. Drug level category: primary, secondary, tertiary, and over-the-counter drug. The ibuprofen is used in all sort of hospitals, in primary hospital, in secondary hospital, and tertiary hospital. And it is also over-the-counter. It is also a type of over-the-counter drug, as I earlier is in my first or second slide. Dosage: in adults, pain, fever, and dysmenorrhea, OTC is 200 to 400 per oral after every 4 to 6 hours, and the total dose is not in exceed 1200 mg if doctor has not recommended or physician is not direct. But in case if physician is has directed to use, then he can limit drug up to 32 mg per day. So with prescription, the drug is 400 to 800 mg per oral after every 6 hours, and no and should not be exceeded 3200 mg per day or 3.2 gram per day. In case of inflammatory diseases, 400 to 800 mg per oral after every 6 to 8 hours, and dose should not be exceeded 3200 mg per day. Dosage for osteoarthritis: 300, 400, 600, 800, or 800 per oral after every 6 to 8 hours, and dose should not exceed 3200 mg per day. Depending upon the scale or depending upon the severity of osteoarthritis, the dosage of ibuprofen is decided, that either we have to give 300 mg, 400 mg, 600 mg, or 800 mg. So you have to monitor GIT effects or GIT risk. In case of ibuprofen, it can cause ulcer in stomach and intestine. So in case of rheumatoid arthritis, is the same dose for the as it is similar for osteoarthritis. So in case of rheumatoid arthritis, the dose is 300, 400, 600, 800 per oral after every 6 to 8 hours, then dose should not be exceeded 3200 mg per day, and you have to monitor GI risk. In case of pediatric patients, fever: if the age of child or the age of ped is less than 6 months, then the safety and efficacy is not established, so you don't have to give dose. But in case if the age of child is more than 6 months or equal to 6 months, so 5 mg to 10 mg per kg per dose after every 6 to 8 hours per oral, and the dose should not exceed 400 mg per dose or 40 mg per kg per day. In case of pain, 4 to 10 mg per kg per day per dose per oral after every 6 to 8 hours, and dose should not exceed 40 mg per kg per day. In juvenile idiopathic arthritis, 30 to 50 mg per kg in every 24 hours per 24 hours, and in divided dose, and dose should not exceed 2.4 gram per day or 2400 mg per day. In case of cystic fibrosis, if the age of patient is less than 4 years, then safety and efficacy is not established. But if the age is 4 years or more than 4 years, then per oral administration after every 12 hours adjustment, and the serum level of the ibuprofen should be maintained and adjust between 550 to 100 microgram per ml administration. In case of severe hepatic impairment, you should avoid the use. In potential, the potential toxic dose in children is 200 mg if the 200 mg per kg if the age of child is less than 6 years. In case of impaired renal function, you have to closely monitor and reduce the dose. The patient should take 2 to 8 ounces of water after to avoid GIT effects. stability to store at room temperature, it is stable. Contraindication, hypersensitivity to the drug or NSAID or aspirin or some excipients, and preoperative pain in settings of coronary artery bypass graft surgery. Precautions, using caution in asthma, cardiac disease, congestive heart failure, hepatic impairment, renal impairment, hypertension, bleeding disorders, duodenal, gastric, peptic ulcers, and these are some issues. These are some conditions in where you have to use this drug with caution, and these are the precautions of the drug of ibuprofen. So, Stevens-Johnson syndrome is also one of the examples where you have to use drug with caution. Toxicity, 99 gram per kg is the toxic dose in humans. Toxicity signs: abdominal pain, nausea, vomiting, loss of consciousness, tinnitus, CNS depression, convulsions, respiratory depression, coma, renal acute renal failure, apnea. Antidote is, in case of respiratory depression, you should maintain artificial ventilation with oxygen. Pregnancy, category X, so it is not suggested. It should be avoided during pregnancy. If during 30 or more than 30 weeks of gestation, it can cause the premature closure of ductus enteritis, and avoid use of brufen in first and third trimester. Lactation, excrete through human milk, but in extremely low level. So you have to consider your doctor. Lactating mothers should have to consider their doctors when they want to take either they want to take ibuprofen or not. Though ibuprofen has short half-life and it is considered safer for the children's, but you should consider you should ask your physician and follow his directions to take ibuprofen during lactation. Interactions, 357 drug interactions, 71 major drug interactions, 273 moderate drug interactions, 14 minor drug interactions. Cyclosporine, methotrexate, and warfarin are examples of these, one of the examples of these drug interactions. Ibuprofen disease interaction, asthma, fluid retention, GIT toxicity, rashes, renal toxicity, thrombosis. Adverse effect, dizziness, epigastric pain, heartburn, constipation, nausea, rash, tinnitus, fluid retention, acute renal failure, polyuria, acute tubular necrosis, decreased creatinine clearance. So these are the adverse effect of ibuprofen. Brand names: Axofin 400 mg tablet, Brufen 200 mg, 400 mg, 600 mg in 10s and 50 strips, and 25s and 10s in 25 strips, and 3s 3 strips in 12s packing. Suspension is 500 mg per 5 ml and 200 mg per 5 ml double strength. Bupofen is also an brufen syrup suspension. So these are the references of the videos. I get all this data from Medscape, FDA, drugs.com, DrugBank, PubChem, and PharmaGuide. So thanks for watching our today's video. I hope you like our video. Kindly share my video and subscribe my channel.